guys to make this mechanism a little simple to understand. I removed both the walls from the sides so you can have a nice look. So over here, this full piece is the piece that carries all the coins and all the stuff, and this blue piece is a part of this piece. This piece over here is what does all of the work, this technic piece. When you get this thing up, you can see that it... Oh, just a minute, I'm sorry. Yeah, so when this thing comes up, you can see that it can come out. The whole drawer can come out. And when you push, this thing can go down again. So what happens over here is, when this black piece pushes this thing, it stays right there, and then you can pull this full piece out, and then yeah, and then this thing just gets back in. So let's just see that again. This blue piece is a part of the drawer, this piece. So when you try to pull, you can't, because this piece is blocked by the L-shaped technic piece. So when this piece pushes it down, yeah, so it stays like that, and then you can easily pull the full drawer out. So that's how this mechanism works. It's different from the first safe that I built, and of course the safe is a little bigger. So thanks a lot for watching this new video, and I'll see you guys in my next one.